Welcome back. Today we are going to calculate quinine. This is the ampules of quinine. Each meal is containing 300 milligram in 2 meals. We are going to get this drug and we are going to give to the child, to this person. For quinine is tricky. You have to first dilute it with dextrose. 5%. So this is how we are going to dilute it. We are going to aspirate 18 mils of dextrose 5%, and going to aspirate 2 mils of quinine. In total will be 20 mils. So our dilute will become 20. So let's get the mils, the one we are supposed to give to the baby. So it is 100 divided by 600 times 20. So 100 divided by 600 times 20. That is 3.3 mils. But quinine, we don't give it direct. We put it in dextrose, 5%. Others may prescribe 10%. We are going to get 100 mils of dextrose 5% in a burette. Then we aspirate 3.3 mils of quinine. Then we'll put on the dextrose 100 mils. Then the total mils will become 100 So this is the mils we are going to give to the baby. Thank you.